What's up, Canoe Lyson here from Nitro Snowboards, and I'm holding our most responsive, most customizable, but most importantly, lightweight and most responsive snowboard binding, the 2021 Nitro Machine, which has a carbon fiber composite Air 2.0 base frame, which is this three-piece base frame right here. It's fully adjustable forward and back. You can rotate the high backs. It also has a beautiful carbon beam high back, which is this higher back right here, which has a two-setting forward lean adjuster right here. Pull up, flip it over. We got a lot of forward lean. If you want less forward lean, all you have to do is pull up, flip it around, a little less forward lean for you right there. And the base tray right here is fully adjustable, and also the ankle strap here is higher up on the ankle, so you're gonna get more power from your top of your foot down to your board, so you can really lay into those heel side carves and those toe side carves. The machine is, like I said, our most responsive binding because it has the carbon high back. It does have the carbon composite base tray right here. It's super lightweight and very stiff and very responsive. It has our dual air dampening footbed right here, so you get air dampening in the heel, air dampening in the toe, and that's gonna make it more comfortable when you're riding on your heel edge with the air dampening in the heel here. No more, the chatter is gonna be absorbed by the airbag, and also in the toe, when you're on the toe side edge, it'll be absorbed by the airbag as well. This also helps reduce the overall weight of the binding, but most importantly, it's just super comfortable to stand on. The footbed has a 3-degree canted footbed, which means the footbed is canted up on the sides with 3 degrees. So this allows you to stand in a more natural stance, so you can be out boarding longer, actually stay boarding longer year after year, because it's more friendly for your knees. And it also allows you to drive more power to the back of your back of your board, so you can really power through those turns easily. But most importantly, you get a more natural stance with the 3-degree canting. Machine has our board saver technology, which means the airbags go around the corners right here, which helps prevent binding line breakage. And it also has our premium hold ankle strap, which is a beautiful ankle strap right here with a flex window. This ankle strap is nice and stiff, but it's not too stiff because the high back's made of carbon, so it's super stiff. So you're gonna want a little softer ankle strap, which balances out that stiffness to allow you to easily put pressure on the top of your binding to get to your heel edge quick, and also to get over to your toe edge with ease and comfort. It's not just super stiff, it's a little more comfortable but very responsive. All of our straps have toolless adjustables, as you can see here. All you do is flip the lever, move it up and down, you can get it to that perfect length you want. And the machine also comes with our Uber Grip toe strap with a Vibram EcoStep rubber. We're the only company on the market who works with Vibram on the toe straps or on bindings in general. And we believe that working with Vibram is a good idea because Vibram, they make quality stuff, and the Vibram rubber, it's more durable and has better grip than any other rubber out there. So for the toe strap, especially on high-end bindings, you want a toe strap that goes over the toe of your boot like this, and it's gonna hold and not gonna slip to give you that sure foothold and that response you desire. The EcoStep from Vibram is new this year. The EcoStep rubber is a recycled rubber from Vibram, so it just helps us reduce our overall footprint in this planet. And we know that snowboarding isn't the greatest for the environment, but we try our best to make steps producing products that have environmentally friendly solutions, and also stuff that doesn't sacrifice the performance, because you don't want to buy something and throw it away. We want to make stuff that lasts year after year after year. We believe this is one of the most environmentally friendly strategies we can make as a snowboard company. And that's why with Vibram, we worked with their new Vibram EcoStep rubber. What's one of my favorite features about our high-end bindings is that we have our cable reinforced connectors and ratchets. That's these stainless steel cables that run through the ladders on all four points on the machines. As you can see here, the cable, stainless steel cables run all the way up and through. You can also see they're pre-molded into the ladder right here, making it basically extra insurance, and it's added durability, and it also reduces any kind of stretch that the ladders make. But more importantly, if it's super cold outside and you step on plastic, a lot of binding ladders might break, but with the reinforced cables here, it's going to keep it together day after day, day after day. So you don't have to deal with it, waste your day ticket looking for a new ladder. It's just going to hold it together. It's going to ride exactly like it rode before. And we all know how expensive it can be with snowboarding. Sometimes day passes are really expensive. We don't want you wasting the whole day looking for a new ladder. So this is just added insurance for you as a snowboarder, because we believe we should make products that last and products that can handle a beating. The machine uses our forged aluminum speed wheel buckles, which are these big, beautiful buckles right here that can easily slide on and off with big levers. So you can easily get to them with gloves on, and they're gonna hold. They're not gonna strip. They're gonna give you a sure foothold all day long. The machines use our 2x4 mini disc system, which are these mini discs right here. As you can see, it's smaller than your average disc, creating less dead space on the board, allowing the board that you're riding to flex naturally and use the natural flex pattern to ride the way it's built to ride. We don't want the bindings obstructing the way the board rides, so the smaller the imprint, the more natural the board flexes underfoot. And our mini discs, we were the first company to produce mini discs, and our mini discs now, as of last year, they come with our angle lock feature. So if you want, like, let's say you want a forward, you want 15 in the front, all you gotta do, find 15 there, snap it into place. It's not gonna fall out, and you get the perfect angle every single time. You don't have to deal with that sliding around stuff. I would highly recommend this binding for anyone who's looking for a super, super responsive binding that can be fully customizable to any boot out there on the market. But most importantly, someone who's looking for a stiff, free ride snowboard binding. If you want something stiff and lightweight, this is the binding for you. The new 2021 Nitro Machine binding. Thanks for watching. See you on the mountain. If you have any questions, hit us up. Thanks for snowboarding. Bye.